guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am back with another fashion haul. Today's haul is going to be all about summer to fall transitional items, and everything is from the company Glitzy Girls Boutique. I've actually shared a haul from this company in the wintertime last year, which I will go ahead and link in the description box down below. And since then I've received a ton of requests from you guys to share some new pieces, so that is what I'm going to be sharing with you guys today. As always, everything I am sharing will be linked in the description box down below, including links to shop and my size. Everything I am sharing today is in size large, but all of these pieces are available in both straight size and plus. In the previous haul that I shared from them, I realized that their pieces really fit more oversized, so I didn't want to go with the 1X or like extra large, as they call it, because I felt like it would be too big, and I feel like that was a good call. Everything in size large fit me great. For reference, I am fitting between a size 12, 14 in US sizes, and I am 5'10", but I always keep all of my stats linked in the description box down below. Glitzy Girls was also kind enough to provide me with a discount code. I will go ahead and link that discount code here on the screen, and everything will again be linked in the description box down below. Today's haul is going to be a shorter one, but I have a lot of good stuff to share with you guys. So if you would like to see a fashion haul from the company Glitzy Girls Boutique, then please keep watching. So the first item I have here is a dress. This is my only dress, so I figured I would share this one first. Plus, this is probably my favorite piece. So this one here is in a size large, and this is what the dress looks like. If you guys know, you absolutely know, I am Kelly and I am leopard obsessed. Let me know if you can relate in the comments down below. I know so many of you guys love leopard print as well. I saw this dress online and fell in love. So it is a darker brown color with the black and pink leopard spots all over. It is long sleeve, and then at the bottom of the sleeve it is elastic. This is a baby doll style dress, so it cinches in underneath the chest. We also do have the V-neck here in the front, and there's also a tie at the waist. I have mine tied around the back because if I tie it in the front, it just makes this dress too short for me. So my only complaint with this one is the length, but honestly, I could totally see myself wearing this piece with some over-the-knee boots and some light tights, and I think it would be such a cute look for the fall season. The material, though, is very lightweight, so this would be a great piece to wear now while it is still warm. But again, I really see myself wearing this a ton in the fall season. With the length being shorter, I definitely need something underneath. Again, I'm 5'10", though, so if you are shorter than me, it probably won't be an issue. But I just love this dress. The color is so pretty. And one thing I forgot to mention, at the very bottom of the dress, we also do have that tiered design down here. So cute. Be sure to let me know what your favorite piece was in the comments down below. I think this dress is probably my favorite for sure. Moving on, we have some tie-dye print. So this top right here is in a size large, and this is what the piece looks like here. So it is a olive green, orange, and red like tie-dye print t-shirt. It is short sleeve, and the sleeves are cuffed on the side. We also do have the V-neck design in the front here, and this is a longer fitting tee. So a great option to wear with leggings if you're looking for something to cover your butt. And this one is also very stretchy, but it is a thicker material. So again, a great transitional piece in the summer to fall season, as I could totally see myself wearing this now with some shorts. But then again, in the fall season, you could totally wear this with either jeans or leggings. I will link my jeans that I'm wearing in the try-on portion for you guys in the description box down below in case you are interested in those. But I just fell in love with this top right here, and this one I do believe is also available in a couple of different colors. I will of course have them linked down below. Now moving into some little cardigan kind of pieces, or just pieces you could really wear on top of others. So I have this duster cardigan piece in a size large, and this is what it looks like here. So this one is a plaid duster in this light red plaid color with the green and like navy blue print all over. This one is long sleeve and it is a longer fit. So it fits like right past the butt and there are slits on both sides. The material, like the one from before, is also very stretchy. However, I will say the material on this one is a lot thinner than the one from before. So again, this is a great piece to wear now with some little shorts and maybe some mules or some sandals on bottom. But then can you just imagine this in the fall time with some like dark denim or even some like faux leather leggings would look so cool with this and a long sleeve top and you were like good to go. So I love this piece and I honestly do not have anything like this one in my collection at all. Moving on to some more plaid, you guys, I am a huge plaid lover and I'm so excited to see Glitzy Girls had so much plaid on their page. So this piece right here is also in a size large and it is a plaid vest. How fun is this? So kind of similar to the plaid print from before, I'm obviously feeling some type of way about red. So we have the red, black, and like orange print all over. And then if you guys look closely, hopefully you can see that, it almost looks like there's bleach stains all over, which I just feel like really gave this piece an edgier look. It is also frayed on all of the ends. And at the bottom down here, we also have the frayed bottom. So really cool. And then in the back of this vest, there is this embroidered detail with the little cactuses all over. Is it cactuses or cacti's? Let me know down below because I feel like I always missay that word and I'm really not sure which version to use. Let me know. But yeah, I fell in love with this piece. There's also pockets in here. We love us a pocket moment. And it also is long enough so you could totally wear this piece with some leggings as it does cover the butt. I again just see myself wearing this with like a long sleeve black top and some dark jeans or dark leggings, like some faux leather leggings would be really cool and some over the knee boots and you are like good to go to a pumpkin patch. I love this one. And then the last clothing piece I'm sharing with you guys today is in a size large and this is what the piece looks like. Can we just take a moment of silence for the stinking sweater? Like how beautiful is this piece? I'm obsessed with this like brownish orangey color and then it goes into the lighter brown and then we have some white mixed in. The material on this one is so incredibly stretchy, so even though it fits more cropped, it is still more of an oversized fit. It is also a long sleeve and I just see myself wearing this piece all summer long, drinking my little pumpkin spice lattes, living my absolute best life with either some booties on bottom or some over the knee boots in this kind of like taupey brown color. I think that would be such a vibe. You guys, I love all of these pieces. They're all making me so incredibly excited for fall. Like, you guys don't understand, fall is my favorite season of the year. Like, I feel like I'm unpopular opinion, but you guys, I don't like the summertime at all. Like, it's just too hot for me. I enjoy being able to go to the beach and do things like that, but with this year being so different, like I feel like I didn't even get to enjoy the things that I do actually like about the summer. So instead of just then going through the heat and not being able to have fun with my friends. So I'm just so looking forward to fall. Let me know if you guys can relate to that in the comments down below, or just let me know what your favorite season is. If it's not fall, I'd love to hear from you. So the very last item I am sharing with you guys today are a pair of boots. These right here are in size 10 and this is what they look like here. So I actually own these boots or a similar pair to them in the snakeskin print and I wore those literally all the time last fall and winter. So I saw these in the leopard prints and you guys know I had to have them. So they are a leopard print booty. However, in the front here, it is open. So you show like the top of your foot. If you're wondering about socks with these shoes, I wear those like no-show socks and it's not a problem, but you could honestly wear these without socks as well. I picked these up in my normal size 10. I think I honestly could have sized down with losing weight. I feel like it's kind of changed my shoe size as well. So still trying to figure everything out, but I think if I wear these with the no-show socks, it will be fine as I've only tried them on right now barefoot. But I love these. They're very, very comfortable as well. And the heel is thicker, so it's easy to walk in. I will, of course, have everything that I shared with you guys today linked in the description box down below, including links to shop and my size. If you guys have any questions regarding any of these items, let me know in the comments down below. I would love to hear from you. Let me know your favorite. My favorite piece for sure was the leopard dress. I also love these little leopard shoes. The last sweater that I shared is good too. Like, honestly, everything was so good. So it's really hard for me to pick a favorite. If you guys have any video suggestions or anything you guys would really like to see from me on my channel, be sure to let me know in the comments down below. I do plan on doing some affordable fall fashion coming very soon, so do look out for that. You guys requested to see a fall haul from Walmart and Old Navy, but if there's any other stores you would like me to shop, let me know down there as well. And one thing I like totally forgot to mention, I like cut my hair recently. I've already shown it all over Instagram, so I feel like I forgot to mention it to you guys here on YouTube, but I'm loving the shorter hair look. Honestly, I've had my hair cut for a couple days and have not washed it since, so it's kind of due for a wash, so don't mind that. And if you guys are not already following me on Instagram, definitely do so. I have been sharing a ton on Instagram. I've been having a really great time and you guys seem to be enjoying it as well. So if you're not already following me, definitely do so. I will leave my Instagram handle linked in the description box down below. But that's gonna do it for today's video. So thank you guys all so, so much for watching. I hope you guys have an amazing day, amazing week, and I will see you guys in my next one. Bye guys.